Yo! Hello? Anybody home? What, you daydreaming again? Number of times I've seen you looking up at this wall. I told you you'd make it to the big show. Now here we are. UFC debut right around the corner. All right. UFC promo crew's back here. We're gonna do an interview in a few minutes. But first, I need you to fill out this release form. Height, weight, nickname, Bruce Buffer, he's gonna need all of that, right?
You ready for the interview?
Yeah.
All right. Actually, before we begin, and this is off the record.
Uh-oh.
I just hear there's an interesting story about how you two started working together.
Yo, he wants to hear about your first fight.
I hear it's a good one.
He hates when I tell a story, but oh man, I will never forget the first time I saw this kid. He was getting busted up. He looked like a zombie. It was one of those, let's say, amateur cards you can find across town from time to time. Great fights, never know if you're gonna see something special. Right, so yeah, this kid caught my eye because his eye was all busted up and bruised. But it was a total mismatch. It was obvious that the opponent was way more experienced. This kid took a beating for 2 rounds. Okay, probably both 10-8s. They could have stopped the fight easy, but the bell sounds to start the 3rd round, and this kid, he's still coming forward. He's still fighting, as if he thought that maybe he had a chance. There was no chance.
Thank you.
surprise, kid loses the fight. Bang. This isn't one of those stories where you find someone amazing out in the middle of nowhere just knocking people out. No. I just found a kid with heart like I'd never seen, so I reached out. Yo, this is Coach Davis here, head coach and owner of Davis MMA. I used to be a fighter myself. I got a lot of experience on the underground, the amateurs, even won a title for the WFA. And I made it to the big show. It was just gonna be the beginning until it was the end. One freak injury, then I was never gonna compete again. Now, I've always been a student of the game, and so Davis MMA was born. Now, this is a place for real fighters. We build champions, and you could be next. Why don't you come on through?
Good, good.
Five more seconds. Let's go. Work. Work. Three, two, one, and time. Beautiful. Hey, look who it is. Hey, welcome to my gym, where champions are made. I could tell from that last fight, you got tons of heart, so I'm not surprised to see you back at it so soon. And you got great physical ability, too.
Thanks.
Now we just gotta work on that technique a little bit. All right?
Okay.
Some people think that fighting is simple. Like checkers, but you and I, we know better, right? It's more like chess. You have to have all the right pieces and know how to use them. All right, the masters make it look simple, but it takes hard work and an open mind. I've seen you fight, so I know you got what it takes. Go get ready, come back and meet me here.
All right,
welcome.
Thank you.
All right, let's go, back at it. Get it. Yeah, good. I know this seems pretty basic, you already know this, but I always like to start with boxing fundamentals, right? Because in this game, if you don't know how to throw them hands, put together some combinations, and manage your stamina, you're gonna end up hitting nothing but air and sucking wind.
That's true.
So, listen to my voice, I'm gonna call out some instructions, you follow. Good?
Good.
Let's go. Okay, heavy bag and heavy punches. You ready? Yes, move, just like that. And uppercuts, now, go. Good. Moving on to the next one. I love it. Doing great. Next one. Good work. Next set now. Let's step it up. Try your hand speed with some combos. Excellent. Moving on to the next. Keep at it. That's on point. Hey, awesome job. Now let's move on. Okay, kid, bring it in. some good work. Now, let's see how that technique holds up against a live sparring partner. Now here, the name of the game is hit and don't get hit, right? The sweet science. Easy to say, hard to do. So, hands up, use your feet. Let's go. Today, I want to see you sharp and quick. To avoid strikes. Come on, a little more. Step inside and bang, you got it. Push, push, push. All right, swap your focus to the next set. Technique is solid. Amazing what a little coaching can do. All right, okay, listen up. Just got a text about another amateur fight card coming up. All right, the opponent's a pretty basic brawler, so you'll pick him apart with what you just learned. I hope you're ready, because I already said we'll take the fight.
Oh, okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
You good?
I'm good.
My man, let's go. Yo, kid, here we are. Your first real amateur fight. I don't count that last one because you weren't training with me, all right? Remove that from your memory. Your journey starts right here in this parking lot, fighting for no money. But where it ends, sky's the limit, all right? So